and marketing LLC. So game number two of the day. Forward Ghoats in the white and the black, Texas Royals. Hit that subscribe button, the bell icon, and that like button so this video can be viewed across the country, showing your talent. Got a crazy sun glare coming in from that window. Woo! But it didn't stop him. Down to three. And the Royals on the board first. Royals ball. Another three. Offensive rebound. Turn around, no good. Offensive rebound, no good. Foul calling. First two. Good. Effort and hustle there is not there for the Ghoats. Yeah, they gotta wake up. 6-0. A hard closeout. And a pass. And Ed must have had his hand wrapped around him where he's trying to front. Oh, a deep three. No good. Good rebound. Plays above the rim. Oh, got a bird fly by. Save it in. Get on the board. For three. Beautiful rainbow shot. That's the second one of the game for him. Seeing the rim well here early on. 9-0 start. Over and a foul. 8 minutes here in the first. Three, please. Looking to respond, no sir. Up the court. Stops into a three, no good. Got it to go, nice. Some double figures if he's not already. 2-3, the layup. Whatever else I'm missing, that's a turnover. Great defense. Three, wide open, air ball. Too much time. 20-3. Isaiah. Here come those goats. And the slow start. Now they play about four. Was two. Miscommunication. Turn on. Ghost ball. Good call by the ref. Yeah. This thing go off the ropes. I mean off the Roy, my bad. Eight. Try to go between the legs. Nothing but the bottom. Couldn't answer. He gets a rebound. 1 point game. They can take a lead with any shot here. And will it take a heat check shot? Nope. Good defense that time. Good job by the Royals. Nice finish in the paint. Looking for a or five. So, 302, tie game. Oh, we got a timeout. We'll be right back. Out of the timeout. Take our way. with it quick. Off the dribble.
Yeah.
held on to it, got fouled in the act of shooting. He'll shoot too. Third at the 25. Ghoats. Home team here. Oh, heavy. Oh. Good defense. Slow them down. That's a foul. Pass a little off target, but it does not matter because that's his third three. Here in the first half, DK shooting as well. Three threes here in the first half for his team. They have the lead, 33-25, and an offensive foul. And a technical foul. Body of the screen. And illegal D. That's a technical free throw. This time it's taken. To the post game. Back to the basket. Fade away. Didn't quite have his legs up on him and squared away the way he wanted to turn, like the way he needed to turn. Cool. 5. To the basket and a good pass and a bucket finish by Isaiah. Great execution here by the GOAT. And nice. Protected the ball and a little special sauce on it. Ready to go. Thought about the three. Bad pass. Thought he was going to cut. Keeps, drives, sucks the defense in, tries teammate to hit a three, they get a second crack at it, kicks over that side, swung around, 6-2-5-4-3, are they aware, 2-1, got it up, and it's good, that's a good shot, that's a good bucket, play ball, count to 2, it's a good ball. I don't know why they stopped. Yeah, it was good. Clearly. Pull up. Another three from these GOATs. Wow. 51-38. Starting to pull off. And the three-point line has been a problem for the Royals. Second crack at it. Good pass. Put it on the floor. Double dribble. Good call. Back. quarter to halftime. Seven to two. Turnover. Ooh. Good call. Great call. Jump ball. That's a great call. Great call. 123. Going by the Warriors. Oh, missed it. Normal finish up there. Good pass. On a minute. And 3 minutes. 44. Oh, crossover. Defense there, and it does not matter. Good move. Deuce one. 25 seconds left to half time. 53-42, still a game. Two quarters left. It's 11-1 game. Nine to shoot. Good cut. And finish. Nice. Seven, six. Pass. Good look. We'll be back. 55-42. Start of the second half. First shot was missed. That shot is missed. Appreciate y'all for subscribing here. Oh, save to the wrong team. Boy, they've been hitting at this time. Shot missed. Three. Got a good look that time. His shot is with the day. Oh my God. He tossing it up there and it's blasting. He said before the game too, he said get ready for this highlight tape. That's what he told me. He ain't lying. He stuck to his word. Dang, good. Size. No good. Yep. Good call. Really? Good save. Wow. Good save. Okay. Warriors need to do some more defending. Try to go on a little run here. They can go on 10-0 run, it'll be looking nice. You gotta get out and actually run, get some defense and get the running. Like that. Now get the running. Don't let the defense get set. For the go. 4-on-2. Just like that. Execute. Bam. That's exactly what I'm talking about. Exactly what I'm talking about. They can go on a run. It's got to lock down. Stay focused for a few minutes. And they, next thing you know, they're right back in it. Backside hip. There it is. That's another stop. Push. Push it. Don't let the defense get set. There it is. Beautiful spin. Beautiful spin. That's 4 out of 10. So it ain't trail by 10. So I say, go on 10 on run, it'll be down by 4. That's 4 to right there. Goats looking to execute. Ooh. Good defense. Shot clock violation. Shot clock already started. Oh, there we go. Okay, good job on the reset. There we go. It should get 4:24. 7:23 left for the third. Statistics are showing that most of the people that watch the game is not subscribed. How's that? So I appreciate you guys who just hit that subscribe button and help the channel grow. I appreciate your support. A 3 out of that corner, no good. Nice move. That's what I'm talking about. There it is, they're down by 6. That's that run. I just called out that run, didn't I? That's 8 of them. I said they're going 10-0 run, but that's a 3. Bang. Stop the bleed. Timely shot right there. Timely shot right there. One possession at a time. Crossover. That is an and 2-1. Took the slap. And he's looking to put his head down and be aggressive each possession and see where he's getting to the paint. You're not thinking about a three-pointer. You're thinking about that right there. Three-point opportunity. Look at that. Game on. Boy, it looks so much better on the camera. Look, ooh, put that song gone. Missed 2 chippies. Pass behind the back. Got to go. And they on a run. That 10. What was that, like a 10-2 run? Something like that. A 10-3 run, timeout. 61-57, one possession at a time. We'll be back. Resume of action. Shot clock is at 3, 2, 1. He did not get that one off. That one was not off. Good call. Good recognition by the referee. Instant replay is available in this game, but only in the fourth quarter in the last 2 minutes. Spin. Foul. Taking over. Two shots. Good. Here we go. couldn't bank the glass. That's a travel. Yeah, that's a great call. I was about to say, man, you know basketball, you know that's a travel. He tried to go behind his back, but he couldn't get it all the way around his back good. Took that extra step, and that's why it was a violation. Oh, inside out with that left. Oh! He ain't playing no games today. But the basketball game. He's square business, man. Bringing it. 63-59. That was a big play at a big time in the game here. In the third quarter. Left-hander. Money. Highlights are available, man. Holla at your boy for the low. Side is up, no good. And a three. Heat check. Fell right to another hot shooter. He drives, he shoots. Partly deflected. Oh, no good. Right there for the Royals. 2-point game. We got a good one here. 64-62. Looked like the Ghoats. Looked like the Royals was gonna pull off at the beginning. Then looked like the Ghoats was gonna pull off. Now we it's anybody's game. Toss up. Three, no good. Royals can regain the lead here with a three. Or they can tie it here, and they do. Tie ball game. Let's start over. 0-0. Good move. And they can take the lead here. And they do. Might get a timeout. Yes, we do. 66-64. New leader. Royals. We'll be back. And shot no good. Hit the floor. And rebound by the Royals, who lead by two. 102 to play in the third quarter. And they are pushing the pace. Couldn't get it to go, knocked out of bounds. Look out here. Oh, Hangman. He can get up. I thought that was about to be a top play nominee. We got a technical foul. Got a technical shot right here for the tick here. 21 is no good. And make them pay in a close game. 64-66. And a foul. 108. Tight game. Free throws are coming. Got subs coming in after this free throw here. rebound. That's what the Ghosts needed. Good play by 11. Good move. Pull the defense in and three. No good. Oh, got up high for that one. Second chance opportunity. Behind the back. Oh, a steal. 2-on-2. And got it back. No. It's a scramble. They did get it back. Up. And a three. No good. Another offensive rebound. That one's missed. And a good job, a good pass. And the Ghoats got the best out of that. Back and forth possession there, 15 seconds left. And we got one quarter left. A strong drive, he keeps. Left hand, good off the glass. 7 seconds. A good pass on the inside, a good block. 1.4. Got a catch and shoot here. Catch and shoot. We got a catch and shoot. Catch, oh, and no shoot. We'll be back with the fourth quarter. Start of the fourth quarter, which means it is money time, where big time players are made, and big time plays are made in the fourth quarter. That shot is missed by the Ghosts. Trying to wiggle his way, baseline. And a blocking foul, bailed out. Remember, instant replay is available in the last 2 minutes, especially in this close game. You might need it, never know. Free throw good. Our game. No foul. And one. Down it. Two-point lead here for the Royals. Well, we got a good game on our hands. Two good games today. We got the DF Derby Gorillas facing the Atlanta team at ANMPE. That'll be tomorrow, 3 o'clock. Same place, same gym. Ooh. Top play, nominee. Oh, left a minute. Tracks. Put on the anti-lock brakes. And the defender kept going. I like that one now. That was nice. Put his team up too. Oh no, they trail by one, my bad. Scoop to the hoop. Boy, he is taking over. He is having his way. His imprint is all over the game. And the three is no good. Looking to take over. Defended well this time. Ooh, big three. Big three, tied it up. Money time. Tough shot. Twisted Ken. Good concentration. Got a drive. Nowhere to go. Oh, he dropped that thing out. Boy, that was pretty. Travel. Good call. There was a slight hesitation. Yep. Great call. Subs, 9:32. to. That's a travel too. Good call. Great call. A little hop step in that drip. Yeah. Yeah, good call. Ooh, yeah. That was close. One, two. No good. Reaching. Wow. 8 second call. Great defense from Ken. Way to get it back. The rail was right on it. Three. Lay up, good. Defense to offense. Defense to offense, and they lead by four. Their largest lead since their 9-point lead in the beginning. What about two? Got too deep. Two-point game. It. And what we got now? A tip? Good defense. That is great defense. Without foul. Good job, Ken. Got the layup to go. 76, 83. 642 left in there. Oh, good job using his body. Gotta get it across. One man to beat. Thank you. in and out. Lay it. Oh, gotta use the glass. Good move, boy. 6 minutes. 4-point game. Crossover. Good D. What do you see? He keeps. He scores. Timeout call. Good game. We'll be back. Boom of action. Good jump bar. 41. To it again. Gotta protect your basket. Gotta protect your basket in that case. You need to be somebody there. Ooh, that was a lax and baby a pass. Backboard. Good shot. Good shot. Over his head with the right hand on the left-hand side of the basket. We're officially in crunch time here. Under 5 minutes. And money time. Three, no good. Instant replay is available. The last 2 minutes of the game. For three. Got to get it to Kraus. Barely did. Tied up with a two. Take the lead with a three. Thought about it. Looking to make him dry. 10, 11 to shoot. There's the foul. Two shots. Another crack at it, a three. Oh, no good. Offensive rebound again. And he'll go back to the line again. Wow. So big. It's three in a row missed. Gotta hit these free throws. Could have the lead. So when it comes down to the stretch, it shouldn't be any excuses for either team with the referees, especially when you got these opportunities right here. Made them pay. Oh, that's a big response. It gives his team the lead. After missing four free throws, they knocked down a three. Oh, what a swing there. And that's tough. Oh, I almost got it put back. Good. $89.90. Put it on the floor. Ooh, travel call. Good call. bounce pass there. Pulls it out. He can shoot. No good. 1 point game. Child play nominee. Oh, he took off. Oh, he got him one. Oh, that's the play of the game so far. Oh, my goodness. And his team leads by 3. Welcome to the highlights, 27. Oh, my God. 2 big free throws here. Wow, what a play after looking at that instant replay. That was sick. Oh, he took off, showing his athleticism. My goodness. Wow, and the Royals bench is up out of their seat with a play like that. And his team leads by 2. We're coming down to the nitty gritty. Instant replay is a factor in the last 2 minutes. Of the fourth quarter. Good game right here. Oh, good pass. Got it to go. 94-90. If the replay is in effect. See if either team will use it. Got a pass. Oh. Came out of his hand, needed that one. Got to get back and defend. And a foul. He's going to get another. Another trip. Shot up. Good. Royals coming through. Up by 6 with 130. I'm out. We'll be back. And finish. Big bucket there. 109. And counting. I'm out. Smart timeout. Can't waste a possession. 102 left. Here we go. Hold on tight. Ooh! We might get a challenge. We might get a challenge here. We're gonna have a challenge. We got a challenge. We'll be back. So we had a challenge, and that play was not overturned. It was a great call. Hands all over his back. So instant replay will come in handy. Big games like this to make sure the call is right. It's a good job by the referee crew. The clock running. Oh, they're trying to get it right to the right time. One-on-one. No more challenges for the GOAT. That's a foul. Seconds you can defend and still hit a 3. You got plenty of time without fouling. Hey, lot of good fouls. A lot of fouls. Like it's just the last shot opportunity. That don't make sense to me. It's so good. They say first team to 100 win, huh? Two for two, big time players. Make big time plays in that fourth quarter when it's money time. He had a big pair right there, on foul. Play straight up. And good defense. Top play nominee, icing on the cake. And the Royals are gonna pull away with a big win here versus the Ghoats. Showtime here with 21.8 left. Wow. Got a technical foul. By the Royals when it seemed like the Ghoats were about to pull off in the middle of the game, and they fought back and they started. They finished just like they started. Strong. 21.8. Tough shot. No good, and that's going to do it. Ball game. Look out here. Ball game. 106-95. Royals. Nice win. Y'all have a good one, man. This is Chris with Rainwater Entertainment. Team highlights, individual highlights are available. Both teams show sportsmanship. Have a good one.